again, everybody. I'm Scott.
And I'm Melissa.
And welcome to RV Rolling with MJ. Another exciting weekend ahead. We're going to be stopping at a nature preserve.
I think it's called Grassy Water Preserve. Check that out.
Check that out.
See what it's all about.
And as always, we'd love for you to subscribe to our channel. And do not forget to press the notification bell, so you'll be notified whenever we have a new video.
And also, if you guys could comment on a video, that would be great too. We would love that.
And also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
Yes, and that's RVRolling_withMJ on Instagram.
All right, so we'll see you up the road.
Grassy Water Preserve serves as the freshwater supply for the city of West Palm Beach. Historically, the preserve was both the headwaters of the Loxahatchee River and a key component of the greater Everglades watershed. The Everglades watershed began north of Orlando and flowed through rivers emptying into Lake Okeechobee, where water washed over the banks and bathed the Everglades basin, flowing slowly into Florida Bay. In your arms are cold. It's funny how easily a life can be torn apart. Why couldn't I simply see that I was sick at heart? And I am in deep debt. The climb we did was unreal. You made me so speechless. I just can't believe it. You broke the coldness somehow.
Forget about tomorrow, yeah. Should I hide away forever? Should I close my eyes and never again hold you tight, call you mine, think about you every time I remember that it's over, yeah. never break, you never lie. You're never ever scared of the dark. So why am I the one who cries? I'm so afraid to be left behind. I think about you a lot. It's almost like I can't stop. Can't stop.